with a sight on it. Why? Oh my god! I was almost done with glitch. What is going on, guys? It's Superman here, aka Will. I hope you enjoyed the previous music slash intro. I can't believe I almost got glitch done. Like, if I had got glitch, if I had got that one kill, I would honestly be on the final two specialist characters to use. Now, I haven't really used them, either one of them, much, so I'd have to go the full 800 kills to get their basic armors. Then I have to use their specialist weapons and get however many rapid kills with them two or three times. So, if you couldn't tell, I was very kind of excited slash disappointed at myself for not being able to get it, but that's what happens. It was funny because yesterday I uploaded a video and I was talking about how I hated reject and glitch, and I ended up having to use reject. I killed the guy in front of me and then killed another guy, and I got so excited about getting it over and done with. I can only imagine how I would have reacted if I had gotten glitch, because I have skipped glitch for every other character besides the Spectre and the Firebreak, because it is the first specialist you have unlocked when you prestige, and I'm all about prestiging and leveling everything else up. Anyway, I have brought you three different gameplays today. This one was a little delayed. But honestly, I think it takes out the worst part of my gameplay in this match. I pretty much demolish after this. Look at that guy. I just stuck him. I almost said stuck him. I would also like to make a shout out to my very good friend / co-worker Tammy. She was playing with me in these matches, and her and her husband are just fun to play with. They are really good competitors at this game. Opponents, when I first got on today, we played a match, and I joined her lobby, and we ended up being on the opposite team, and she kicked my ass, and she likes to play on hardcore. Now, she stoops down to my level. She compromises with me. She lets me play core with her and everything, so she's pretty chill about that. But I'm going to go ahead and let you guys enjoy the rest of these matches, the rest of this video. I hope you guys enjoy the music. I hope you enjoy the video. If you feel it deserves it, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe. I only have like 7 subscribers right now. I would love to have, let's make it reasonable, I'd love to have at least 15 by the end of the week. If it's more, then I can't really offer you much, but I will give you a full hour of live commentary. That's really the best thing I can offer right now, because live commentary is basically the rarest thing that I do. So please hit the like button. Please subscribe. If you want to, you can leave a comment in the comment section below. I've actually, in my previous videos, I have said something about people leaving their own class in a comment. And I will make that class and put a video up while I play using that class. So smash that thumbs up button. Smash that subscribe button if you haven't already. And please, enjoy the video.
Sure. boy. So gay, I can barely say it with a straight face, looking boy. You're witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place, looking boy.
Boy, read it, boys, gay, that's all they say, looking boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label if you're gay, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'm a work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Wait, I'm racing around the track, homie, NASCAR, NASCAR.
Nailing hard on the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton.
No, Asgard, Asgard.
So you be Thor, I'll be Odin. Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP one. What I tried to say, I'll take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a nine.
See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm
orphan into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time war from 2004,
and I don't know what the fuck that you
want. I'm your pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. Like normal for being normal.
And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fans said he looked like a fag and they were his pads. He was your man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Summer, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is taking shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a color way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Throwing loose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses use curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to?
School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. These skills brung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation. Just trip abroad and make a fall on a face and don't be a retard. Be a king? Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
What's going on, guys? I'm back. I hope you enjoyed the music. I try to mix it up a little bit. as you could tell in this match, I'm using the BRM. I don't use the light machine guns much, but I decided I'd go with something a little bit different. I'm doing all right in this match. I actually end up, I call it carrying the team, but there was a couple people that were close to me. I think the closest to me was like 5 kills away from being on top or something like that. But this guy with the flat jacket, he was really annoying me because I think that if I'm using the HCXD and it explodes legit at your feet, flat jacket should not be able to save you. I think flat jacket is a good perk, but it's also OP. Like, it's crazy how you could survive an explosion that happens right at your feet. Like, I don't care if you're genetically enhanced, or not genetically, mechanically enhanced or what. There's no way you're going to survive an explosion right at your feet. But, I told you guys I would start uploading more videos, and I just got on a streak for these last 3 games, and it was the only 3 games I was playing with a friend, so I decided I'd upload a video. If you guys haven't already hit the thumbs up button, please hit it now. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so. Like I mentioned earlier, I would love to get more subscribers, preferably 15 by the end of the week. If I can't get 15, I'll probably still upload a live commentary, just because I actually had a coworker come up to me at work today, and he saw my post, and he made a comment, and he told me I did a good job. I made it very entertaining. So I love how I just killed myself there. Like, no, I won't die by your bullets. But it made me feel really good. It made me feel like my work is appreciated. Even though I'm not one of the best players on here, I'm still all right. And I'm glad I could entertain people. That's what I do this for, is entertainment. And if I do entertain you, smash that thumbs up button so you let me know. And maybe I could do more to help. I do plan on, in one of these videos, telling you about a little bit about myself. I guess I could tell you now. My name is Will. I was born in Texas, but I was raised in Northwest Arkansas. I am an OU fan. I don't really watch college, but I'm still an OU fan. I'm 27 years old, and if you've watched my previous videos, you know that I live with my girlfriend. We have a cat. Her name is Serenity. We just moved into our place about 2 months ago, and I have to say I like it a lot. It's one of the best places you can find in the town that we live in. Rents, I wouldn't say cheap, but it's all right considering. We just bought some furniture off of a few other coworkers that are moving to Vermont. Shout out to them if they're watching this video. I hope you guys have a great time and find what you're looking for out there. I really can't think of what else to say. I still got like a minute or so on this video, and I run out of things to say, and that's my problem with live commentary, is I concentrate and I lose my train of thought. So maybe, hopefully, I'll get better. You know, that is my goal, is to get better at speaking to you guys. I mean, this is going out to all of YouTube, so. But again, hit that thumbs up button. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Tell your friends. Like, there is a guy out here who actually plays and has a YouTube channel, and he uploads YouTube videos. I'll see you guys later.